Now they look really cute, but they have a purpose, and that's for feeling around for clams on the ocean floor. In the Arctic, it's super dark, especially if you're going towards the bottom of the ocean. And once you hit that ocean floor in sand and silt and you move it around, you can't even see your hand in front of your face. So these guys don't rely on their eyes to find the clam. They rely on their feelings. So you guys, I told you the Bassa likes to touch Mandy to kind of know where she is.